Hello everyone, how are you doing? Tell me in the comments how are you doing. So in this video I will buy a cheap car from Legendary Motorsport. The car from Legendary Motorsport are not that cheap basically, but I buy what that is cheap. I'm talking about this Coil Voltic Topless. I hope this car will be a great car. Let's send it to my Arena Workshop garage. This is not that expensive. So, for a car from Legendary Motorsport, this is actually pretty cheap. We will customize it, and after that we will review it. And after that I will put some picture with the end result, so just keep watching all the video to see everything that I do, and maybe if you like what I am doing you can press that like button and maybe I can raise 100 likes if you will help me, maybe more. And if you really like my channel and what I am doing, you can subscribe and press that little bell near subscribe button so you can be notified when I release a new video. Okay, now I just told you everything that you have to do if you want to help me. Now let's go get busy and customize that car. I think that's a Lotus in real life. I'm not very sure. I will put in the description. I will research. But I'm almost certain that it's a Lotus. Let's wait it to arrive. Why we will make some donuts or something with this car. Because I really know that you love this car. This Audi R8. Okay, the car just arrived. Nice. Let's go inside. Here it is, the car. I opted for the topless version. I could buy the hard top version, but I want a convertible. This is a small car, like in real life. Lotus cars are very small. So let's see, this car don't have any liveries, but let's see what else it does. What color we can choose? Metallic colors? No. Frost white? No. Let's see what it will fit. This light blue? It doesn't look bad. Lime green looks good also. I like this simple orange. There are a lot of colors that fit with this car, so it will be not very hard. It will not be very hard. But I think I'll go with that light blue, maybe. Where it is? Here it is. I'll go with this light blue and let me show you. Second color the same will be the light blue. And now let's do some effect. Let's see if we can find something that works better with this color. Maybe this diamond blue. Oh, nice color, this lime green, as you can see. It's creating some pearl effect, which I will take. And now let's see how customizable is this car. So we have the best armor, the best brakes. Oh, nice bumper. It's a big change and a nice one, I think, with this all black grille. I really like it. Best hood. Now let's see the best engine. Sorry, now let's see the hoods. There are some ugly hoods, so I don't take them. I'll take this horn. Let's see the xenon headlights. The blue one looks way better, in my opinion. What do you think? Please tell me in the comments. Or this purple. The blue looks way better, I think. Now let's take my plate. So now we don't have, we have no roof. We can put the stock roof or the black roof, but I want this car to be convertible, so I will take that no roof option, which I already have. So let's take the custom skirts, and now let's see the spoiler. I think it's better off without a spoiler. Yes, maybe I'll buy the non-convertible one and I'll put a spoiler on that. So the best suspension, black windows, and now let's find some nice wheels for this car. I'm not sure which one to take. Let's see the sport wheels. Not that easy. Maybe if I took this, and let's see how they look on black. I'll take a full black rim. But I'll keep an open mind and see other colors, that if they are fitting better. Maybe a... no. Something like a dark, this midnight purple. Yeah, they are nice fit with this light blue. Now let's take some tire design, tire enhancement, and some black tire smoke as always. Okay, let's take it outside and see how good it is. Sorry, because this, now it's night time and I didn't want that, but I'll go in a spot with lights. First let's drive it a little, and after that I will review it. Let's hear the electric engine, I think. Yeah, it sounds just like an electric engine. So the rating for this car sounds, I won't rate it because this is an electric engine and I don't rate that. This is how it's supposed to sound like. So keep in mind, my ratings are from 1 to 10. Now let's rate this car for speed in this car, in this class category of cars. This is a small sport car. I don't think this is a super car, but it's still a sport car. So for how fast it is, I think actually it's pretty fast. It doesn't sound like a fast car, but it's pretty fast. So for that, I'll give it a 6.5 for how money, for this type of car and how much money I spend on it. Okay, now let's rate it for how it looks. So in this area, as you can see, we have more lights. And you can see this car better. So, almost daylight. So, for how it looks, this is a small car. You can, it can do, you can do your work with it. You can go from A to B really fast, I think. And if you like the form, the design and how it looks, yeah, in my opinion this will be a 6.5 from 1 to 10, the looks of it. I really like the that bumper, but I don't like that much this back, all back with the tail lights and everything. I'm not a big fan, but in front I think it looks quite nice. And yeah, it will be a 6.5. Now the handles, how it's handling. Let's see. Let's see if have any brake, if it's stable or not. Not the best car, but I can give it a 6 for the handling. Yeah, a 6. And now let's see if it was the money or not, the big question. So in my opinion, this car is not that cheap for a legendary car. It's not the cheapest one, but it's not that, sorry, it's not that expensive. Legendary cars usually are very expensive, but this is not that expensive. So I'm not sure, maybe I'll give it a 7 for the thing that you get for your money. Yes, it will be a 7. Nice photo shoot session I can do here. I will put some picture with this car now. Yeah, that's about it with this car. This is a pretty cool car to have in our collection. Not the best, not the worst. If you like the Lotus car in real life, you should buy one. And if you like small cars, smaller sport cars and electric, I think, yeah, this car is an electric for sure.
I thought,
stop calling me. Okay, thank you very much for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe. See you in my next video. Bye.